On Thursday night, Coldwater's volleyball team won the first two sets in their regional semifinal at Lake High School before dropping the next two, but winning the fifth and deciding set. Cavs back in Millbury today trying to do what they couldn't do the last 2 years, win a regional title and advance to the state tournament for the first time in two decades. Cavs talking things over with Coach Etzler. First set action, Kim Hosbach bumps to Lauren Liger's big swing off the block and down. Coldwater off to a fast start, set to Paige Hardings, huge kill out of the middle. Then Katie McKibben back set to Danielle Welsh. Her spike finds the floor, Cavs in front by one. And a little defense now, Brooke Welsh gets up for the block, she's pumped up about it. Later in the first, Hosbach serving, no one touches it, that's an ace. So it's set point now for Coldwater. Brooke Welsh flies through the air and comes away with the kill. Cavs take the first set 25-23. Into the second, Hosbach sets to Tasha Colley. The freshman hammers home the kill. Then Paige Hardings comes up big with the block, but Huron would take the second and third sets. So in the fourth, Coldwater trying to come back. Ligers nails the kill. Such a tight fourth set. Huron in front 28-27 now. As you see the big block there. Addie Weishart, big swing, and that ends it. The Cavs fall in four sets, all very tight. 23-25, 25-22, 25-21, 29-27. Great season for the MAC champs. They finished with a school record 25 wins. So congrats to the Cavs on a fantastic season.